If your holiday weekend plans do include a trip to San Francisco, get ready for some major headaches. The Bay Bridge will be closed starting tonight. Lisa Bernard joins us now from Yerba Buena Island with the story. Lisa, good morning.
Good morning, Walt. We don't know how this evening commute will be. We don't know how traffic will be this weekend. But one thing we do know for certain is that Caltrans will stop talking about replacing this viaduct. And tonight they'll start doing it. At 8 p.m., Caltrans and CHP start closing the approach ramps and the Bay Bridge itself for the first time in 17 years. 10 p.m., demolition is scheduled to begin. It should take 43 hours. That gets us to Sunday at 5 p.m. Then, if demolition is complete, rails will be put in place. Sunday at 10 p.m., Caltrans plans to start rolling the new section into the empty space. That should take 5 hours. Monday, 3 a.m., cleanup, lane painting, lighting installed with an end time of 2 p.m. Caltrans says it can be done.
Our main strategy is to go in and saw cut the deck and actually lift it out in very clean pieces, so it'll move faster than what we did last Labor Day. If for some reason that fails, we're going to come in with brute force and knock the entire thing down and clean up the rubble.
Seven different scenarios have been dreamed up. What you were just listening to is one of the backup strategies. And there is just a 15-hour buffer built in to get the job done. There was a problem with a couple of the jacks that were to be used on this project. They've been tested and are going to be retested. Caltrans says everything should be in place to get started tonight. Live by the Bay Bridge, Lisa Bernard, back to you.
All right, Lisa, thank you for the heads up.